Welcome to this brief guide on how to facilitate a live survey in Microsoft Forms. Running a survey at the end of your presentation is a great way to gauge your audience's reaction to the content that you have presented. However, it can sometimes be difficult to get the audience engaged enough to have them go and click on a link afterwards to complete the survey. So today, I'm going to show you a brand new feature in Microsoft Forms to help you drive that engagement. Here I have my post-event feedback survey, and I've created this quickly and easily inside Microsoft Forms, and I've got a few questions that I would like the audience to complete so that I can get some immediate feedback from them in regards to the content that I have presented. Ideally, this is the best way for me to gauge their reaction. And so what most people will generally do is head to this Collect Responses button in the top right-hand corner, and then in the pop-up, they'll simply copy the link to the survey, maybe add it to their presentation, and then share the slide out and ask the audience to click on the link and fill in the survey. Unfortunately, this tends to result in a large drop-off in responses. So we're going to find a better option. And now we have the brand new Present mode that has been added into Forms. So selecting the Present button will change our Forms page over into a live presentation mode. So we can simply share this screen at the end of our presentation. And the audience will have a brand new little QR code that they can easily scan with their phone or the URL underneath if they wish to manually type it in. And so they can now complete the survey directly at the end of our presentation. This will help to not only drive more responses to our survey, but will also ensure integrity in our data in the fact that the respondents' feelings will be fresh in their mind. And as you can see here, my results are being shown and updated dynamically in real time as the responses are coming in for my survey. Now, if I wanted to see the results of the other questions, I can easily do that by utilizing the arrow keys down here. And this will allow me to view those other questions, and they will each have a different visualization based on the type of question they are. For instance, they are an NPS survey. Personally, I would like to say that word clouds that are live and updating look really, really awesome here. And since the audience can see those results being updated in real time, it's great for engagement, especially in really large groups, because they'll love being able to see their results showing up in front of them. And once you're done, you can simply utilize the X in the top corner to be able to back out of the presentation view, and you'll be able to notice that your responses are all visible here just like they normally would with any other form, so you can still get all of your detailed response data and even export it to Excel should you need. And one last little piece of information is that this live presentation mode will be coming soon directly to PowerPoint, so you'll be able to embed it directly onto one of your slides, and so you can deliver your survey without even needing to leave your presentation. And that is how you deliver a live survey with Microsoft Forms. I hope you found this tip extremely useful, and I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel, and if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.